In this segment, we're talking about some of the theorems of corresponding to eigenvalues and eigenvectors. So one of the theorems says as follows, that if A is a n by n matrix, so what that means is that A is a square matrix, then A transpose has same eigenvalues as A. So what that basically means is that if you have a square matrix and you are able to find its eigenvalues, then if you take its transpose, then it has the same eigenvalues as the A matrix. So let's suppose somebody says that this particular matrix right here gives you a 3 by 3 matrix, 2, minus 3.5, 6, 3.5, 5, 2, 8, 1, 8.5. And if you take this particular matrix right here and you find its eigenvalues by following the procedure, you will get three eigenvalues. You get minus 1.547, you will get the second eigenvector to be 12.33, and you will get the third eigenvalue to be 4.711. So these are three eigenvalues which you're going to get for that particular matrix. So now if somebody gave me another matrix like this one, said 2, 3.5, 8, minus 3.5, 5, 1, 6, 2, 8.5, and gave me a matrix like this one, if I realize that, hey, this matrix B is simply the transpose of the A matrix, and which you can see that 2 minus 3.56 is right here, 3.52 is right here, 8.1, 8.5 is right here. So the B matrix here is same as the A transpose. Then the eigenvalues of B are the same. So lambda 1 will be minus 1.457. So the eigenvalues of B will be lambda 1 equal to minus 1.547, lambda 2 equal to 12.33, and lambda 3 equal to 4.711. And that's the end of this segment.